just want to make sure. I've been on programs and I've seen people forget to thank everybody, and I want to make sure that I do that because it's so important. As you see, we have the unrivaled commitment as it relates to our strategic plan. And what we're looking at is to move forward when you think of unrivaled. It's something that you're going into uncharted territory. You're going to do something that's different. One thing that I think about the word radical, a lot of times people think of the radical as a negative word. Radical is aggressive, calculated change. And that's what we have to do to be successful, and that's what we're going to do. You're going to have to help us, and we got to make sure that we help you in your efforts. It's a team effort across the board. That's one thing about athletics. If you get an understanding and the sense of team, and we need to make sure that we share that with you. We'll do a brief season in review because we've had some successes this year that I think you need to be aware of. I'm going to share what our initial vision was that led us to our strategic plan. We'll go through our strategic plan today. What I want to do is talk about our website so you can have a good understanding of how we want to make sure we can communicate with each other. And then finally, I'm going to ask you, are you in? And when we get there, you'll understand why I'm there. When you take a look at our leadership team, we have me serving as your athletics director. Mr. Michael Smith Jr. served as the interim. Most of you might know him by Mr. Excitement, Pork Chop Sideburns, number five. We joke a lot about that, but Mike has done an awesome job assisting me with the transition to the university. Then you met Angela Suggs, who oversees our development and marketing. And it's great to have family Ewens on the staff because they exceed expectations of our student athletes, coaches, staff, administration, alums, and supporters. We have to set lofty goals because if you don't set lofty goals, you don't have a direction. Our desire is for every team that we have to win a VA championship and then go as far as you can in NCAA competition. That's our goal. That's our standard. We got to do that. But then when you come back, you got to take a look where we got to graduate student athletes to prepare them to be productive citizens. We have to. One of the best examples that I've seen of this, I've done a lot of work as it relates to life skills and got a chance to work with Tampa Bay Buccaneers.